Hi.
Hi, what's your name?
My name's Benicio Bryant.
How old are you?
I'm 14.
Are you singing for us?
Yeah, I'll be singing.
And what got you into music?
My dad, I guess, when he was like, he turned 40, he was like, you know what? I think I'm gonna be a rock star. We were all like looking at him like, okay, yeah, sure. And so then, you know, he started taking lessons.
He really did do
so. I think he was having like a midnight crisis.
I learned how to play guitar, but I've just been, you know, singing ever since I was like 2.
Amazing. Well, why did you come on AGT?
I've been watching the show for so long, and I wanted to come here so that I could share my music with the world, and I'm so excited.
Well, we're excited too. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, let's do it.
Aren't you bored? Too quiet for an impeccable style.
Already got chills.
Don't ever let them steal your choice and your gentle ways to keep them from running wild. They can kick dirt in your face, dress you down and tell you that your place is in the middle, but they hate the way you shine. They don't laugh while they can. They don't spin. They don't scatter in the wind. I've been to the movies. I've seen how it ends. The
what a song to choose. You're the entire package, and I just want to keep hearing you sing. Gabrielle.
You came out here, your complete authentic self, let your voice do the talking, and you connected with all of us. Incredibly talented. And I love the denim on denim moment. I like it.
Howie.
From the moment the song started, it built and built and built, and I went, how good is this gonna get? And it got great.
Oh my God,
you're amazing.
Simon.
I tell you what, for anyone who hasn't been on that stage, and you walk on there, it's terrifying. And I could see how scared you were, nervous you were, yet you pulled it together. Something about you. And for some reason, you remind me of the very first time I auditioned Harry Styles, which was, he had this presence about him. I think you're a real find.
Thank you so much.
Really?
Great.
All right, let's take a vote. Gabrielle.
I mean, it's America's Got Talent, and you're loaded with talent, so it's a yes for me.
Oh my God.
Howie.
Yes.
I will give you your third yes. Simon.
Benicio. You got four yeses.
Britain's Got Talent.
It's a pleasure to be here.
Well, that's very nice of you to say. So what are your names, boys?
My name's Charlie.
And my name's DeAndre. And together we're Baz and Melody. Bam.
What's the dream with you two guys?
I just want to deliver it to you people. I just want to give an awesome performance.
I get ya. I get ya.
What does your mum and dad do for a job?
My mother's a personal trainer, and my father's a stonemason.
Stonemason!
Yeah, bro!
And you?
My mum's a cook in a school.
Dinner lady, yo!
And, my stepdad, he owns his own company.
He's a businessman, yeah!
Can I just say one thing? Alicia, I love you so much. You're my inspiration.
He fancy Alicia. He don't like Amanda.
Amanda, you're beautiful as well.
He is lying.
Boys, can I just ask you, what are you singing?
Well, it's Hope by Twista and Faith Evans, but it's a bit of a twist in the rap because I wrote it myself.
What's the song about?
It's about anti-bullying.
Anti-bullying?
Yeah, because it's something that I feel deep about, so... I started rapping because I went through a very hard time in primary school. I was getting bullied.
As a parent, it's one of the hardest things to see your child upset and going through emotional turmoil. It is hard, very hard.
When I used to be, like, down in the dump, I used to write down my raps. I could express myself through what I was writing down.
I was very happy with the way Leandre dealt with it. He actually stood up to the bully and resolved the situation.
I moved schools and it's a much better environment for me. I love school. I really do love school, it's amazing.
I'm very proud of him, very proud.
The first time we met, we really clicked. It was just an automatic connection. Like, I didn't think it'd be like that.
We're brothers.
I think music's made him a lot stronger. If it wasn't for his music, he wouldn't be as confident and as cheeky, you know? It just helps him a lot.
We really want people to listen and hear our lyrics that are in our song.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you. I feel so alone, I'm just a kid, how can I take it on my own? I've cried so many tears, yeah, writing this song. Trying to fit in, where do I belong? I wake up every day, don't want to leave my home. My mama's asking me, but I'm always alone. Too scared to say, too scared to holler. I'm walking to school with sweat around my collar. I'm just a kid, I don't want no stress. My nerves are bad, my life's a mess. The nature call me, they hurt real bad. I want to tell my mom, she's having trouble with my dad. I feel so trapped, there's nowhere to turn. Come to school, don't want to fight, I want to learn. So please, Mr. Bully, tell him what I've done. You know I have no dad, I'm living with
just
my mom.
Hopeful. Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music, use it, let it take you.
I like these tunes.
Hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
Why do you trip by the jingle day? I didn't ask to be born, but now I have to pay. I ain't got no money, you take all I have. When I give it to you, I search for my bags. I feel so scared when you shout me down. You kick me, punch me, throw me to the ground. When I ask you, yo, what have I done? You hit me again, I make fun of my mom.
I'm hopeful, yes I am. Hopeful for today. Take this music,
check it out.
Use it, let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful, and he'll make a way. I know it ain't easy, but that's okay, just be hopeful.
What I wear is all I have. No. We lost a home, I'm living from a bag. Yo, Mr. Bully, help me please, I'm flesh and blood, accept me please. Hey, Mr. Bully, I don't know what to do. My mind, I can't explain what it did to you. Mr. Bully, take a moment, please. Every single day, you bring me to my knees.
Yes, I am hopeful for today. Take this music and use it. Let it take you away. And be hopeful, hopeful. And he'll make a way.
I know
it ain't easy, but that's okay. Just be hopeful.
Thank you.
seems like we hardly need to critique you. It went so well, but let's have some comments. Amanda.
I'm just so happy for you. Your voice is beautiful. We all were in tears. So well done.
Thank you so much, thank you.
The minute you started that verse, it actually brought a tear to my eye. It was really, really moving.
Alicia, if it weren't for you, I wouldn't be rapping, so yeah, thank you so much.
Oh, that's really sweet.
Two young kids like yourself to come out and sing about something that really affects you, do it in a style that's completely yours, is a really rare thing. That's why you got that golden buzzer today.
Thank you so much.
Well, you know what? I've heard some monstrous songs today and I just was literally losing the will to live. You know what? I listened to every word. Did this stuff happen in your life?
I got bullied a bit when I was younger, but...
But not anymore?
Yes, so it's all gone now, yeah.
I think that record could be a hit, I really do. I really, really like you two.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
That's it, we'll see you in the live show!
Thank you for this amazing opportunity.
Come here, you
two.
Oh,
God.
Very
great.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name?
My name's Henry Gallagher, and I'm 12 years old.
And where are you from, Henry?
I'm from Wigan.
Who have you brought with you today?
There's everyone. There's my sister, my mum, my dad, my auntie, my uncle, my granddad. There's loads of us.
So you've got a big fan club?
Yeah.
And what do they all think about you being on stage?
They're all really supportive, and they all really love it.
Are you singing an original song today?
Yeah, I wrote it myself.
Wow.
Yeah, it's called Lightning.
What's the song about?
It's about a girl.
Yes, a girl. Tell me more.
I'd really like to be my girlfriend one day.
Does she know you've written the song for her?
No, she doesn't even, like, I don't think she even knows me.
Oh, this is so romantic.
Oh, my goodness, it's adorable.
What is her name?
I can't say.
Henry, do you not have the courage to ask her out?
No.
We wish you the best of luck. We can't wait to hear the song now.
Thanks.
Good luck.
How are you?
I'm good, you?
Very well, thank you. What's your name?
I'm Callum.
Nice to meet you, Callum. How old are you?
I'm 10.
10 years old. Have you brought anyone along with you today, Callum?
I've brought my mum, my dad and my little brother and two friends, Alfie and Ellie, and most of my family.
Aww. Do you think you can win the show?
Hopefully.
Are you nervous?
No.
That's what we like to hear. Okay, the stage is yours. Good luck.
Thanks.
David?
Wow, what a big song for such a little guy. You did absolutely brilliantly today. You should be very, very proud of yourself.
Thank you.
I really hope that they are tears of happiness, because that was one of the biggest reactions I think we've had from anybody standing on a stage, especially when they're 10. You should be really, really proud of yourself. It was fantastic, darling. Well done.
Well, Callum, you've got soul. You've got a very authentic voice. You've got a great tone to your voice. You totally controlled the song as well. This was special. This is really, really, really good, and I like you a lot.
Thank you.
Let's take a vote. David.
Big surprise, this. I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
Thank you.
I'm saying yes.
It's a yes from me.
I'm working out, Callum. I think we've got about 3,700 yeses. Good.
Hi there.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi. What's your name and where are you from?
My name is Sharizwan and I'm from Singapore.
What are you going to be doing for us today?
Today I'll be singing.
Take it away.
Thank you.
All right, you guys ready?
All right, here we go.
Always, baby.
Always.
This is a man's world. This is a man's world.
Come on with me.
But it wouldn't be nothing. Without a woman or a girl. You see, the man made the cars to take us over the road. Man made the train to carry the heavy load. This is a man,
out of all the singers that were on Asia's Got Talent so far, you were my favorite one.
Yeah. Thank you.
Angel?
You have that smooth voice. And it makes me want to hear it more and more and more and more. And I believe I am not the only one. Am I right?
Yeah. Thank you.
I think Angel used the right word. You're smooth, brother. You really are. I think you have the gift, man. I was impressed.
Thank you.
Let's vote. Jay?
For me, it's 100% yes.
Thank you. For me, it's easy. It's an absolute, absolute yes.
Thank you.
Shaw?
Yes.
It's a yes.